Hello guys, and welcome back again. So guys, today we are going to tell you what is trending on social media between Alfred Mutua and Kalonzo Musyoka. So before we go far guys, aggrieved Kenyans even went to the extent of throwing unprintable insults to Machakos governor for announcing the death of Pauline Musyoka and then deleting the same death announcement. That is what Alfred Mutua wrote on his Facebook page, saying that Pauline Musyoka, she is no more, she is dead. So guys, if you thought that killing people online and sweeping it under the carpet is as easy as drinking porridge, then you better ask Machakos Governor Alfred Mutua. Just a minute after apologizing for killing Kalonzo Musyoka wife online, Kenyans from all walks of the life picked a war with the second term Machakos governor, with some accusing him of spreading fake news despite being a governor. Alfred Mutua, in his apology, stated that sources close to Kalonzo Musyoka mislead him that polling has passed on while receiving treatment. If you thought that killing people online. So guys, before we go far, I just want to read what he has apologized and said. I wish to apologize for the earlier post about the family of Kalonzo Musyoka. This was a result of misinformation and hoax from several players, some seemingly credible and close to Honorable Kalonzo, who made it like a message to me about the family. People can be evil. My sincere apology for the anxiety caused. Happily, all is well. God bless you. And guys, tell us what you think about this video at the comment section. Was Alfred Mutua joking, or what was it all about? So guys, before we go far, don't forget to subscribe, share, and turn on the notification bell to join the family. So guys, remember, we are the number one online channel with trading, to give you what is trending, what is topping, what are the celebrities doing out there. And if you are not going to subscribe to our channel, you will miss some of the trading video, trading stories. So guys, Alfred Mutua forced to resent his Facebook account after killing Kalonzo's wife, that is Pauline Musyoka, who has been receiving medical at hospital, but she is still alive. She has not passed away. So guys, we are going to end this video there. Okay, bye bye for now, and a happy new year.